Would you fly the Spitfire at 18 years old? Geoffrey Wellum did. A mere teenager, he joined the RAF, piloting Spitfires during the Battle of Britain. His memoir, First Light, paints a vivid picture of his journey. Amidst chaos and war, Wellum's courage shone, a beacon to all Spitfire pilots in World War II. Their bravery, his legacy, remember their story.